So, let this be the start of a big thing for you. I consider eighth grade one of those years that either propel you forward in a good direction.
We're going to
put plenty of opportunities in front of you so that you can hit high school running.
Very proud of yourselves. You have the biggest hearts
And you all are so kind, and I am so grateful that all of you are thinking of Chloe and her family. I am very grateful. So thank you very much.